Allow yourself to get very comfortable and begin breathing deeply, allowing your energy to be cleared. We are going to invite in Archangel Raphael, who is normally associated with healing or soulmates, but Raphael can help us with abundance. We're also going to ask Archangel Ariel to come in and help us manifest whatever it is that we need to function as a human being. Feel their presence around you. Feel their upliftment. And let's begin with our affirmations. I am worthy. I am capable. I am deserving of abundance. I am abundance. I am prosperity. Prosperity follows me wherever I go. I am free to receive blessings. I deserve blessings. Money flows to me easily. My income increases the more I do what I love. joy brings me wealth. Wealth comes to me easily, and I share it graciously. I am grateful. I am free. I receive gratefully and graciously. I love being generous. I love caring for others in a balanced way. Good fortune follows me. I am ever amazed at the opportunities that come to me. I surround myself in beauty and comfort. I deserve this peace. I am prosperity. I am abundance. I receive the blessings of the universe gratefully and graciously. I am built for blessings. I am built for prosperity. Abundance follows me wherever I go. I love being able to share my abundance. I love to witness others being blessed. I am uplifted by the divine, and the divine cares for my needs. Thank you. My wealth comes to me purely and beautifully. I am so grateful to the universe. I am so grateful for my abundance. I'm so grateful for my prosperity. I thank you. I thank you, Universe.